If we do one more 1k bet and we make a ball in a chain.
Why didn't it work on the other one?
It should have. But now we kind of like, this is the bet that should bring us back into profit. It's kind of meant to be.
I'm just trusting you, dude. I don't want to say anything because I feel like I don't know anything right now.
I don't know anything either. I'm just really, this brings us back.
That would be nice back in our pockets.
It is.